Is he coming? I'd say we get up.
What'd he say?
He said, yeah. We gotta pull up the pants of the tractor, though. He said, dude, he said, that gobbler stays in the field.
Really?
That's what he said.
Damn, probably his tractor will daggone, it'll see us. But they're used to traffic up here, though.
I don't think it'll
mess with him.
Maybe I'll do these.
The edge down there.
The edge.
We'll get down there. He gobbled that freaking crow.
There's an old road that goes in between this property. I'll show you. That's where we'll set up.
We gotta make a move. Comes up the field.
he's just standing out there on the end of that point. I'm just gonna shut up and see if he does. I think he'll come up here. Look, there's goblins everywhere.
You want to try to get up?
Give him a little patience. Look like this way. If I keep calling, it'll hang him up more.
Is he getting farther away?
He's getting farther.
No! He's not, he's turning, ain't he?
Yeah.
I'm gonna walk out of this point farther.
I'd
say it's a good 75 yards, eh? 60?
I'd say 60.
I don't know, he might be going on the neighbors.
He's going back and forth, so I just think we can get closer now.
I don't know, it sounded like he was... We can't get out in that field.
No.
But I feel like we're hid pretty good right here.
I see him.
I see him. I see him. He's on that road, ain't he? To the left of us, through that gap. He's walking. He's walking away from us right now. I caught him.
He's just going back and forth. I'm afraid if I call him, he'll hang up right there.
Okay. Sounds like he's more left now.
If
but
he goes left, he'll come to that gap.
Yeah, if he goes left. But but it looked like last time I saw him, he went right. Can you see him?
No.
I thought sure he was coming a while ago. Get a little soft, yeah. He's got.
To see?
No, I think he's got his head sticking out. Don't move. He's looking right now through that rabbit mouth. He might have went around the fence. Yeah, he's coming.
Sure.
Yeah.
Sounds left.
Yeah, he's got to go left to get around the fence. I thought he went through the fence, but he didn't. He's going around it. Oh, that rat. Oh, I see him.
Huh?
I see him.
You see him?
Yeah. He's looking.
Oh, yeah, I see him.
He's looking for a way through the fence. How far do you think I should shoot?
I'll tell you when.
There's some brush in front of me, but...
is in range.
Dude, I could cry.
Dude. Oh my God, we freaking.
Oh my God.
We worked so hard for that bird.
Oh, thank you, God.
I can't believe he come through the fence. Go get him. Yes, man. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Here, let me have
that gun. Yeah, tick patch. God, I felt like 5 ticks crawling up my leg.
Where'd he go?
Huh?
You got him, for sure. Let me have that gun.
Go get him. Bring you guys over to here.
Can't believe it.
Yes! Oh my God.
Dude.
I almost give up, didn't you? I mean, it's been like this for 3 days. Calm, up in the pool. God, you're so beautiful. Son, I want to burn.
Gosh. You want to, you know. That's why he was stubborn. Thank you, Jesus, man.
What? Dude, that felt, that was the biggest relief.
It was, man. I felt so defeated.
I really, man. I was like, unless we put a stock on him or something.
I didn't want to stink him, man.
God, what a rope. Look at that.
Dude, that's a brute.
Is that a double beard?
That's beard rot.
I might have shot a little of that off.
No, that's beard rot. That's an old turkey.
God. God. Yes.
I'm tickled to death.
Oh my God. Thank you, brother.
Man.
I love you, man.
I love you, brother.